the entire education ecosystem is transforming into a facilitating student-centric paradigm, unlike the current faculty-centric paradigms. All the universities and the stakeholders will need to retrofit their expectations for the new realities emerging. For a university to transform to a 4.0 entity to cater to Industry 4.0 and a faculty to transition from classroom teachers to guides to course monitors and mentors, and a student to transform from a purely synchronous learner to a personalized learner is not easy. It also does not work if education supply chain is not in sync with the market requirements. Many universities and institutions are, however, making the transition with great passion, and business world is doing a great service in providing them a platform to showcase their achievements and innovations. I wish both business world and the institutions the very best.